I live in the mansion.
Which husky is it?
King Corsetta.
Right, which ones are there?
Hello.
Noel.
Yo, Naomi, how you doing? Dogs.
Hey, what are you up to?
Just, you know, cruising around, driving around.
Ooh, I'm at Play Doh Pets. You know, I'm about to get a pet.
Oh, shit, for real? What kind of pet?
I don't know. I'm kind of indecisive. Well, I don't know if I should get like a Westie or like a poodle, or if I should get like a pussy.
You know, let me drive up there and help you.
Yeah, do you want to help me see what pussy I should get?
Yeah, I'm gonna be up there. You said Polito Pets.
Yeah, we're like in the back.
You're never gonna own an animal here.
Should I, baby? I'll be right there. You hold on.
Okay.
You hold your pretty little horses.
I'm just gonna steal Charles.
Okay, I'll see ya.
I see you. Bye bye.
Bye.
Who the fuck, Amara?
Okay, can you guys keep it down over there?
No pets. I mean, we can always go into
the corner. All right, 1 second.
Like, allowed to take them out and like see them?
I got a golden.
Stop.
Can you see it?
Does anyone have a band-aid?
Oh, what's up?
Oh.
Hey, Brittany. Oh.
Hey, girl. Where are you at?
We're at Polito Pets. Come now, hurry.
Hello.
Just kidding. I don't know.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, sexy.
Who are you?
Girl, back up.
Who is this?
This is my friend.
What's his name?
His name is King.
Yeah, my name is King. Nice to meet you.
Hi, King. It's so good to see you. I'm Zoe Marie.
You don't need to talk to Zoe her. She's Marie. Weird.
Do you come around here a lot? Oh.
She has like a lot of STDs.
Do you come here?
This is my first time at Polito Pets, actually.
What a loud ass bitch.
Yeah, she's so loud. Yeah, Zoe, why are you talking like that?
The dog.
Hi, King.
What the fuck?
Zoe, why are you talking like that?
King, you're so handsome. What do you mean, Naomi? Like,
girl, that's not how you sound.
Naomi Scott, listen,
Zoe, can you shout?
Shower?
Yeah, like scream something really loud. Like, I just want to hear something.
I'm sorry, I'm on vocal rest as a singer.
No, oh, you don't sing, girl.
Anyways, King, here's my number.
He doesn't want thank you. It.
Jot it down. I just airdropped it.
Let's all corner the man.
Anyway, he came Zoe. Here because he called me.
Oh, hey, yeah, go ahead and talk.
Zoe, you're so embarrassing. Stop talking like that.
Sorry about that.
King, you're all bloody. Like, do I need to wash you?
I mean, you got like, I don't know, maybe I just need like a hug or something. Been a long day.
Yeah. Oh my god, baby. Hold on. Let me give you a big, big hug. Where my hug at? Is that better? Oh, hold on. I'm getting a phone call. Yeah. What?
Yeah, no problem.
Girl, where the fuck are you at?
I'm with a guy. Like, fuck off. We're at Polito
no,
Pets.
No, where? Oh my gosh. I don't
go
know what that
Polito
is.
Pet. It's on your GPS. It's called the pet store, dumbass. It's in Polito. What the fuck?
I just bought it.
Where else do you think Polito Pets is?
Like, Shannon, take your sweet time. Like, take your sweet time, Shannon.
You look like the thing that you, like, brush
yeah,
your hair
shut the
with.
Fuck up.
A comb?
No. Oh yeah, my god, not you saying so he has long. A comb tattooed on his head.
It's a crown.
It looks like it.
You're a bitch. You up, you well, dumbass you fucking bitch. Don't ever talk shit to me, bitch. I'm the fucking queen, bitch. I'm the fucking queen, bitch. Dumbass fucking bitch. Ugly ass fucking bitch. You need to shut the fuck up, bitch, before I fucking smack you, dumbass fucking bitch.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Right. Be humbled a bit.
Yeah, you know, you don't like my crown. You should get some crowns on those teeth.
I don't know who you're talking about, but it's not me. Maybe it's this girl here. Maybe because she just came.
Nah, I can see those cavities from miles away.
Oh,
excuse me. Look at your mouth. BS, boogie ass mouth. I don't want to hear it. I bet that you
stop talking to him like that.
Amara,
I bet you suck so many
stop
dicks.
Stop pointing. You're
stop
bad.
Being weird.
Are you
God,
fruity?
Valentine, you're such
oh
a pick me.
Wait, what?
Shut up. Are you fruity?
He's not wait, one of them, that? Valentine. What? He's getting with Naomi.
Yeah, you are.
So where did she just go?
Oh, that's what she got.
Panel.
What the fuck? Yeah. So are you fruity, King?
What is that?
Ignore her.
Like, do you like boys or girls?
You mean
like girls?
Zesty.
Yeah, like zesty.
Yeah, no, I'm not zesty. Nah, you know,
yeah,
actually,
good.
What is this one dude? Rami. Rami, he like dressed up as a woman and tried to flirt with me and shit. And I was like, bro, I don't swing that way.
Yeah, that's really weird.
Yeah.
King, shut the fuck up. You're so funny.
Girl, hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
Hey.
You come here often.
Wait, who's this? Is this? Who's this?
It's me, Zoe.
No, this girl in the middle.
What? Ignore her. Just ignore her.
My name is, Carlita.
Carlita.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. My name is King. King Corset. Brother of Carmella.
Wait, does Naomi have a bandaid? I'm gonna pass out. Hurry, please.
I don't know. Maybe go down the street, Naomi.
No, I'm actually gonna pass out.
Get your own bandaid.
I can go get you one.
No, I don't.
No, King, you can stay here.
I'll be right back. Let me just get in my car.
He's so fucking hot.
Oh. God.
Thank you, baby. I'm gonna pass out.
This car is so mad.
And you wanna come with? Or I'll just be back.
No, I'll come with you. Yeah.
All right. Oh, whoa, chill, ladies, chill.
I can't believe this is Alex. Like, he sounds so real. Oh, are you okay?
Damn. Yeah, sorry. I I needed a cough drop for a second.
Oh. Yeah. No, totally. So yeah. So how long have you been in the city?
A couple weeks, but I don't really wake up often. Do we go here?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I hear you.
Give me.
Can you afford it? You need me to get it for you?
I think I can get it.
You're telling me.
Okay, I'm gonna get one just in case.
Mm-hmm. You're so sweet.
Oh, thank you. No, it's not every. Sorry, I.
Oh, are you nervous?
No. I just English is not my first language, so.
Oh, where are you from?
Well, I was actually in a base in Mexico for a long time, but I'm.
You were in the basement?
No, a base like the military.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my
bro,
God.
What is this zesty shit on the radio, bro?
Yeah.
Where is Damien Tinkerman at?
Pretty zesty.
You feeling better?
Yeah, I feel so much better. Thank you. Thank you, King. You're such a king.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Hell yeah. Girl. Naomi Scott, military wife era.
Okay. They are not in trouble.
Do you need a first aid kit?
Oh my god, you want to give me a first aid kit, King?
If you're hurt.
Like no, she's not. She's fine.
Give me a bandy, Wendy. That's all.
She's fine.
King, that's a bulgy you have.
Girl, but...
Zoe, behave.
What? I'm sorry, daddy.
Someone's in trouble at Wu Chang.
Who is this guy?
What happened? Do you guys know?
Wait, what? Yeah.
Yeah,
there was
we
a
know.
Huge mess there, Shanoon. Oh, but I just call you Shanoon.
No, basically, one of our producers, Red, he was like defending OTT on Twitter and like kind of like coming for Valentine.
No,
obviously,
no
Valentine.
Way.
Girl, shut up. Shut up.
Wait, what?
No freaking way.
No fucking way, bro.
No fucking way. Don't even.
Wait, when?
Yeah, he was coming for Valentine on Twitter.
Wait, who?
Who?
Brittany. Sidebar.
You literally asked. You literally asked. Don't ask the time pig.
Wait.
Naomi.
When?
Naomi. Sidebar.
Brittany. Sidebar.
I want you to meet someone.
Hey, who's this?
Hey, nice to meet you. My name's John.
Hey, John. Are you single?
How you doing?
This is Brittany's boyfriend.
Are you single?
This is Brittany's boyfriend.
No.
Don't shut up.
Nah, I'm not single. Sorry, but I love your glasses.
Oh, thank you. Who are you dating?
I remember. Brittany.
Oh, Brittany, this is your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, what's your name?
What is John? Nice to meet you.
Oh,
John. Hi,
Amara,
I'm
this
Scott.
Is John.
I'm the lead singer of the Bimbos.
You're the lead singer?
Yeah.
Wow. So you basically like run everything.
Yeah, I do. I'm head bimbo.
So you're like the most important out of everybody.
Yeah.
No, she actually isn't.
Actually, she's not.
I'm gonna go hit Jory's store.
So who? Do you mind if I ask who is the most important in the group?
Me.
Amara, she doesn't want to perform. She just shows up to no performances. She doesn't do anything. I'm the lead singer. I write most of the songs. I sing all of the songs. Come on, we have to go. Hey, it was a pleasure meeting you guys. Bye, Jonathan. Thanks meeting you. And my car, Zoe. That's my number. Call me later. Amara's doing it too. Bye, Jonathan.
About Amara again, Brittany, fuck you. Oh, you know what I'm saying, bro. God, John is so hot. Oh my god.
Amara, get in the car.
Sorry about that. You know how it is, chilling with the bros.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah. Do you have a lot of friends?
Yeah, I'm making a lot of friends. You know, I've only been awake for a couple hours. So.
Oh yeah. Yeah. So how's your sister? Do you guys get along?
Yeah, we get along. She's, you know, that's my OG, you know,
right.
Since day one.
Well, she hit someone with the bus today.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she hit her best friend, Liz.
Damn, I guess she must have deserved it.
No.
For real?
No, Liz Anya is the best person ever. She's honestly really fake, though. I'm not going to lie. She's like kind of a bitch.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
She probably did deserve it then.
Yeah, she honestly did. Like, she just talked shit about everyone.
Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah, it sounds like a bitch. Can I say that? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not like other girls. Like, other girls get mad at that stuff, but honestly, like, I'm just not. Like, to be honest, I have a lot of guy friends just because I feel like girls are just too much drama. Do you know what I mean?
No, I totally feel you, bro. You know, hanging around all these females, like,
yeah,
gets my head
spinning
sometimes.
Yeah, they're just, like, too much drama. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm just, like, a boy's boy, you know? Like, I'm just, like, one of the boys.
You're, like, that's why you're different, bro.
Yeah, I'm not like the other girls.
That's why out of all the girls in the room, I came back to see you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you looking at?
Take off your glasses.
Oh, sure.
Just want to look into your eyes.
Do you like what you see?
Hell yeah, bro.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't mean to call you, bro.
No, it's okay. I'm just like one of the boys. Is that a face tat?
Yeah, it's a crown.
Oh, because you're a king.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Your friend, what's her name? Valentina?
Valentine, yeah.
Yeah, she's like, it looks like a comb.
Oh.
And I was like, bro, I don't know you. Why are you coming up to me like that? Like, I don't want to have to check a female right now. On God.
Do you hit girls?
No. I don't know. But.
So you can just call me. I'll beat them up for you.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, females usually handle their own problems, though. You know, like, they get angry and shit. Like, nothing bad is going to happen.
Right.
Yeah, but I kind of had to humble her a little bit. That's what her friends said, Noelle. So I was like, you know, you need to worry about getting some crowns in your mouth.
Oh yeah, that was so good. You're so like crazy. That was swag.
Yeah, there's a burn, right?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, it was so a burn. Hot. Yeah, fucking owned her. I taught her facts, bro. W Tate.
Who?
You
Andrew
never heard
Tate?
That? No, W Take. Like.
Oh, Take. I think it's a Tate, like Andrew Tate. Do you like Andrew Tate?
I heard him, but like, honestly, I respect women.
Oh. Right. Yeah, totally.
Yeah, I respect women, bro. I'm not like him. He's like fucking weird. He's like a loser, bro.
Right.
Yeah, real men respect women and we listen to women and we don't hit them, bro.
On God.
On God. W take. Yeah, you're getting there. You're getting the lingo.
Yeah, you're like teaching me.
Yeah, you're gonna be one of the boys.
Why do I feel like I'm flirting with a guy right now? Yeah.
Yes, so did you decide on what pets you're gonna get
like
now?
The guys that flirt with me. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get a Westie.
A Westie, okay.
Yeah.
I can see that for you.
Yeah.
I could also see you with a, you know, pretty poodle as well, but
right,
yeah,
hell yeah, W man,
W Riz.
Yeah, you got hella Riz.
Yeah, I mean,
not unspoken Riz.
With one look, right? Hey, what?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Party.
Damn.
Well.
Has anyone ever told you you look like you fell from heaven?
They have.
Damn. I guess I need to up my game.
Yeah, you need to up your res.
Yeah. You know, your name might be Naomi, but I'm trying to make you my one and only.
Ooh, that was good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That, you know, was
W
good.
Riz, W Mans.
W Frizz. Oh my god.
What are your friends talking about up there?
I don't know. Should we see?
Yeah, let's go listen.
How do we get up there? These are like the guys that flirt with me. Like, why is he like playing the part too well?
I'm gonna have to vote against. I think, yes, he is being disrespectful and there should be consequences.
Can we get other people that aren't a part of the conversation off the building, please?
Oh,
oh.
Damn.
Sorry.
Why is Shannon there but not me?
Fan, bro.
Sorry, I'm not trying to be mean, I just have a bitchy voice.
It's like,
why is Shannon up there but not me?
I mean, I think he was just talking to me, to be honest. That's like your, that was like your record label shit, right?
I'm not, yeah, here.
Yeah,
but
so
Shannon's up there and she's just as qualified as I am. Like, why is she get to be up there but not me?
I mean, I think you can still be up there. I think he was just talking to me.
Well, I don't know. I don't want to be rude.
I mean, go back up and see.
I'm shy.
Isn't that like your family though?
No.
Oh shit, for real?
Yeah.
So who is your family then?
My sisters, the bimbos. But
ooh.
I don't know, I'm so confused right now. Did I do something?
I mean, I could ask for you.
Yeah, you should ask for me.
Okay, I'm just, yeah, okay.
Okay.
Hey, can Naomi sit down on this conversation? She's asking, is she a part of this conversation? Okay. They said you can go up there.
Oh my god, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Can I give you a hug?
Yeah, of course.
Oh.
Hold on. Let's take two.
Yeah. You smell really good.
Thank you. Yeah, actually, I gotta bounce, but yeah, you
okay.
Take care.
Yeah, you yeah. Too. Have fun.
Yeah.
Bye, sexy.
Even on the email.
I feel like he.